Hi everyone, welcome to my master handwriting channel. In this video, we are going to see the letter formation of both uppercase and lowercase A. A stands for apple, A stands for alligator, A stands for aeroplane. To write the uppercase letter A, practice left slanting line and the right slanting line and a sleeping line stroke. To write the lowercase letter A, practice left seeker and standing line stroke. Let's see the tracing of both uppercase letter and lowercase letter A. Follow the tracing in a four lined page. To write the capital A, start from the first red line to the second blue line, a left slanting line, and then a right slanting line and a sleeping line in the first blue line. To write small letter A, start from the first blue line to the second blue line, write a left C curve and a standing line on the same line and a small curve. Practice the same for remaining. Hope this video is useful for you. Thanks for watching the video.